Just recently, a new generation of sanitary napkins are slowly penetrating the Malaysian market and overtaking the sales of conventional pads. To compete with commercial brands, direct sales marketers are promoting sanitary pads that are deemed to be 100% natural.
So the difference between our super clean magnetic pad with others, the most important is this layer, which ours is really 100% cotton. And secondly, the polymer. Our polymer actually is a food grade type of polymer from Japan. It is safe. According to what I said just now, we already have many certifications to certify that our product is really safe.
Why is this sudden phenomenon happening in the pet industry? Today, health awareness is on the rise. With the women population in Malaysia increasing each year to approximately 14.2 million, no wonder pet manufacturing companies are offering a large array of products to target this market segment. There is no doubt that this invention is the number one solution for women's monthly menstruation problem. But what exactly is this made of? Generally, these disposable sanitary napkins are made of layers of cellulose that helps retain fluid combined with super absorbent polymer powder. However, the question then arises as to whether these ingredients used to manufacture the pads are safe or harmful to the human body. According to Dr. Angeline, this is what we've got.
Rayon actually is a material used to increase the absorption of the sanitary pad. During the process of bleaching, rayon will release something called dioxin, which is a carcinogenic cause harmful to our human body.
Monthly menstruation is something inevitable in every girl or woman's life. Hence, sanitary pad plays an important role in providing the ideal support and comfort during this period. With the new range of sanitary products launched by direct sales marketers in order to deal with commercial brand flaws, is this then the best solution for women's best friend that guarantees health and safety? Instead of just picking any brands off the shelf, women should be more aware of the sanitary pads that they use. This is Sophia Lian reporting from Bandar Sunway.